Good morning, guys. He had a little bit of a shaker by Guerneville, California. At 3:51 Pacific Standard Time, there was a magnitude 3.2 earthquake that 106 people reported feeling. The felt reports, we have Casadero, 15 responses from there. Healdsburg, only one from there. Forestville, 39 responses. Windsor, 8. Another 4 from Healdsburg. Sebastopol, 12. Guerneville, 12. Forestville, 8. And what else we got here? Bodega Bay, 1. Sebastopol, 1. And another one from Sebastopol. Looks like most of the felt reports were from Forestville. Mark Starr posted on Twitter, was it a dream or earthquake? Type R hash replied that it was an earthquake for sure. Just a little one though. And another one, Candle, said they felt it in Guerneville. Using Google Earth, here's the location of that magnitude 3.2. Here's Guerneville. We got Healdsburg over here. And it's right in the middle between Rogers Creek Fault, St. Andreas Fault, and the Makama Fault. The moment tensor ball shows the first wave of the earthquake coming from the north. Tension was applied going southwest. Looks like the fault zone moved going southeast slightly. I tried to find if there was earthquake fault zones. More likely there is in this area. But here is a map of the different fault zones, and you can see in this location we basically have nothing. We do have the St. Andreas fault zone in pink on the left there. And then on the right, the green line is the Healdsburg fault zone. And then it goes down into the Rogers Creek fault zone. The areas in yellow are at a moderate risk of liquefaction. Areas in red are very high dangers. If I can bring this up for you. And then areas in brown are also high dangers of liquefaction. So did you feel this earthquake? If so, please put it down below. Thank you for watching. Thank you for subscribing. Please stay safe, and I will talk to you later. God bless y'all.